Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Ah, Tommy. Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back, eh? You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Yeah, sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with them home.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. But Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
Good stuff?
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie and meet Paulie at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
Tom? Hey, hey! Watch it, pal. Just dry it out.
Sorry. Know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks. We'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see you Sarah later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. You're going home to a couch. Now, I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind a bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that. Damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here, just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
For this.
Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
I'm gonna hang you out to dry. Over here!
Move up, he ain't letting up! Tom?
Polly, what took you so long?
Looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest their face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol.
Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. They lost having an idea look like pussycats.
Search the farm, find Sam, get the hell out. Anyone else, we slip them the bulk code. Get it?
Tommy! You don't want to see this!
Jesus.
Looks like we found the Canadians. See Sam in there?
No.
Light some.
Poor bastards.
Here now!
gotta get to him.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Jesus, what have they done to you?
I got clipped. Christ, that's a lot of blood.
Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, you stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay.
Fuck!
Hey, it'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
You sure we have?
Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Come on, Val. We're going home. I need the doctor, Polly.
Yeah, I can't. You're not here. Just hang on.
I got you. Okay. Okay. Hey, we're gonna get y'all patched up. Okay?
Polly? We got more company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
Bad news coming in from the sky! Crash!
Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
This is 3, I owe you.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Doc. I'm gonna be fine.
Okay.
Hey, you did good tonight.
You're late. Dinner's cold.